I've just spent four frustrating hours unpacking a hideously complex Excel spreadsheet, trying to find out why a result wasn't quite what I expected it to be. And that is why I'm here today, shaking my fist at the virtual sky. In Excel, minus 1 squared is, drumroll please, equal to 1. Now, I expect nothing but mild indifference and bemusement from most people. But let's compare that result to the one given by the Google Scientific Calculator. The result is minus 1. In Maple Flow, minus 1 squared is equal to minus 1. In any sane calculation tool that people typically use for critical work, the result is minus 1. But not Excel. Excel has to do things in its own special way with its non-standard ordering of mathematical operations. Here's what it's actually doing. Excel is actually negating the 1 and then squaring. That's not the standard, accepted order of mathematical operations. Excel should actually be doing this. It should be squaring the 1 and then negating. This behaviour can lead you into some really dark corners. This is a simplified fragment of the Excel spreadsheet I was deconstructing. I was expecting both these results to be the same. But they weren't, and that's what led to hours of wasted effort. This isn't the only reason why you should think twice before using Excel for any critical calculations, but it's the one that's led me to talk to you today. Anyway, I think I've depressurized enough, so I'll leave you with this. If you're designing a human interface to any technical system, just be clear, simple, and follow accepted standards. Leave the surprises for birthday presents and Excel.